The back of the arm only contains one muscle, that is the triceps brachii. As its name indicates, it comprises of three heads: the long head from the infraglenoid tubercle of the scapula, the lateral head from the posterior surface of upper part of humerus, and the deep medial head from most of the surface of the humerus. And between the lateral head and medial head, there is a radial sulcus which encloses the radial nerve. Here, this is the radial nerve which lies in the radial sulcus and can be pulled. Accompanying the radial nerve are the profunda brachii, artery and vein, which pass downwards and take part in the anastomosis around the lateral condyle of the humerus. This triceps brachii gets inserted into the superior surface of the olecranon process of the ulna. It is an active extensor of the elbow joint. All the three heads of triceps are supplied by this radial nerve. On the superior surface of olecranon process of ulna is the insertion of the triceps brachii muscle.